Greetings, everyone. This is Jennifer Kanu from the US.
Hi, everyone. So, me, your name is Josephine Kada.
Hello. I'm Fantasia, and my YouTube channel is Fantasia's World, and my Facebook like page is Fantasia's World.
Hi, everyone. My name is Veronica Sharif. I'm a Sierra Leone YouTuber, as you all know. My channel is Vero's World. It will be on the screen.
Una kushe kushe and kabo mi salami pule. Mi we can talk to una sotili. Mi name na Bintu Zainab Sise and mi YouTube name na Binti Abi.
So we all know the bad sickness where they go around the world and kill people there 24 hours a day. So the only way where you go aim for prevent yourself from this sick, for making you come close to you and your family, now when you make sure say you always wash your hands.
Today, this message we are bringing kind of for we the people, we where they take public transport, we they take bus, boda boda, keke, taxi, we they take bike. And I notice people them say, some man not believe say, this coronavirus is dead. Coronavirus, they inside salon presently as I talk to una. But one way where you go help for let you stop the spread of coronavirus na salon, always get yourself your facial mask. This is cheap in India. You get 3,000, you get one. 2,000, you get one. You will get 5,000 and you get one. But make sure you get as much as you can. This is how you budget, tap you. Now you will get four. Make you help stop the spread of coronavirus in the salon. Another thing again, hand sanitizer done very expensive. Salon people we bad. Hand sanitizer way for help people for them protect themselves from this sick. Now in people they don't make them very expensive. But in our tap they not so just hand sanitizer. I want let you know something, get yourself Love Villa. This na Love Villa. Instead, they do the same work as hand sanitizer. People don't know about Tayeto. And not me say because I don't talk about Love Villa. People for go begin make them very expensive. This now for that we help for stop the spread of coronavirus in a salon. When you take that bus, In fact, before you take the bus or before you left your house, make sure say you wear this thing on your face. This one are the one where you pass over your head. You get the one where in a so indie. When you wear like this, you don't protect yourself. Then when you don't have this, you make sure say when you board the bus, you rub on your hand when you don't go inside. After when you don't go inside, you rub on your hand. When you exchange money with that driver, that apprentice, rub on your hand. When you can't on that bus or that taxi or that puda puda or that keke, you rub on your hand. You don't protect yourself for that moment and the people every day around you.
Coronavirus is real. It has killed thousands of people all around the world. My fellow Sierra Leoneans, please take this very seriously. Follow the necessary precaution. Stay home as much as you can. Avoid large gatherings.
Make sure you follow the government guidelines in whatever area or country that you are living in. And please do not visit friends or family. This is real. Sit in your house and prevent this virus from spreading and killing more people.
Let's come together and fight the spread of coronavirus because we don't want it to spread like Ebola. Please take this very seriously.
Call us because in a little bit, yeah, you can man move down. In a nuna, a majora, a major. In a little bit, Billy Sua, Nora is in war, Nora a major. So now, up here, here, the Fuma, so we will Jacobin no quibble. So to sweet a guabu bamboo, yeah. So
now, when you reach Usa, you de go. When you meet that book, kids, take tissue paper, we open that tap. With the tissue, but not use your naked hand or open the tap. When you don't open the tap, you wash your hand very well. You wash them. You wash some fine one. Then after you don't wash, you take another tissue again. You lock the pump. When you lock the pump, you get your Lovila or your hand sanitizer near you. Just take them and rub on your hand. Rub on your hand very well. You don't protect yourself. You don't protect the people that are around you. You don't protect the people that we go meet inside our office. So that then are one way we will help for let you stop for spread the coronavirus na salon. Let me not just say this na politics business. So this not a just not a politics talk. This na sick way can for destroy mankind because all over the world coronavirus the una say they live where people they die, but salon people then they will not still accept the coronavirus day. And they tell you na ideo idena salon, idena salon. So one way for you help for stop this coronavirus that in not spread, get yourself a facial mask. No mind me where I shout because I want to let that small bobo say say you where they talk. Get yourself a facial mask. You get your Lovila or you hand sanitizer. When you get them to thin the air, you don't protect yourself. When you can and you host, when you wear this thing so you reach out and you host, you don't protect yourself from the street. But another way again, for like you don't transmit unto yourself. When you reach now, you owe. No mind me, you get makeup and they wear them for let you see how for use them. You pull them this way. Then you pull this way. You hold them from inside. You fold them. When you fold them, you wrap them like this way. You dump them. Now you dustbin. After that, you wash your hand again. You rub your hand sanitizer. You don't protect your old host from coronavirus and your family and your loved ones then and yourself as well. So me family take this thing very, very serious. One, oh, this is serious. So let me not joke with her. Not to lie, line at two talk. Una listen to this message and then una pass them around. Me will talk to una. Me na been to Zainab Sise and una thank you, when I don't take una time. Ta-ta!
Thank you and God bless you as you stop this virus from spreading.